August 14th, 1281, during Kublai Khan's second Mongol invasion of Japan, his invading Chinese fleet of 3,500 vessels disappears in a typhoon near Japan. 1498, Christopher Columbus landed at the mouth of the Orinoco River in what is now Venezuela. 1765, Massachusetts colonists challenged British rule by an elm tree. Hundreds gathered to watch the event. The tree later becomes known as the Liberty Tree. 1842, the Second Seminole War declared over by U.S. Army Colonel Worth after nearly 7 years. More than 3,000 Seminole Nation survivors are relocated from Florida to Oklahoma. Only about 300 are allowed to remain in Florida. 1848, the United States Congress approved the formation of the Oregon Territory. At the time, the Oregon Territory included all of the present-day states of Oregon, Washington, Idaho, and parts of Montana and Wyoming. Its capital city was located in Oregon City, not far from Portland. 1873, Field and Stream begins publishing. It would go on to become the preeminent magazine for the American outdoorsman for over 100 years. 1880, a ceremony to mark the completion of the Cologne Cathedral is attended by Emperor Wilhelm I. The cathedral was first begun in 1248 and is now the largest Gothic cathedral in Northern Europe. 1925, the idea for a Mount Rushmore monument is first proposed. The carving was the idea of Doane Robinson, a historian for the state of South Dakota. Robinson originally wanted the sculpture to feature American West heroes such as Lewis and Clark, their expedition guide Sacagawea, Ogallala Lakota Chief Red Cloud, Buffalo Bill Cody, and Ogallala Lakota Chief Crazy Horse. Borglum, the project director, chose the four presidents instead. 1945, it's VJ Day, the day that Japan surrenders unconditionally to end World War II. This is also celebrated on August the 15th, depending on which time zone you're in. 1959, the first meeting is held in Chicago to create the American Football League. Charter memberships were handed to Dallas, New York, Houston, Denver, Los Angeles, and Minneapolis. The AFL became the name the following week. 1965. In one city, we have the Beatles taping an appearance for the Ed Sullivan Show. And on Billboard's hit charts, Sonny and Cher's single, I Got You Babe, hits number one. 1966, Cleveland Stadium's first rock concert takes place. The Beatles are the headlining act. Fans break through the barriers and rush the stage, causing a 30-minute delay while the order is restored. 1982, Pete Rose of the Phillies sets an at-bat record with his 12,365th at-bat. He passes Hank Aaron at this point. 1984, IBM releases the PC DOS version 3.0. 2023, July is the warmest month in 174 years by a long shot, according to NASA and National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. These are just a few of the things that have happened today, August 14th in history. This has been Mr. Scott with Today in History. Thanks for watching.